Hello students, now we are going to see science in everyday life from 3rd standard science. Science, what is science? Do you know? Yes, science is a study of
natural world around us.
We can see many things such as
nature,
animals, birds, insects, medicine, food, transport, etc. We learn this by observing and experimenting and describing. We can see many things we can observe when we wake up till we go to sleep. Okay students, how we know what is science? Let's think. How science is involved in daily life? Let's see the picture. Here one boy eating his breakfast. Here science is used. When we eat food, our digestive system is at work. Next. Medicine, vessels and furniture we used are the products of science. We use many things, plastic and other scientific inventions such as mobile, TV, radio, even pen and notebook. Here science is used directly or indirectly, science is used in our life. Next, kitchen science. Let's see the picture. Here water is boiling. How it boils? Do you know? Heating a liquid until it becomes gas is called boiling. A specific temperature is used when the liquid change into gas. We should use boiling water for drink because in boiling water, germs are destroyed. It improves digestion, prevent us from the infection of the waterborne disease. Next, cooking idli. Idli is a common and usual breakfast. What process is involved in the preparation of idli? Do you know what are the ingredients used for it? Say one by one. Yes. Rice, black gram, fenugreek means vendayam. Next, salt. First, soaking rice and black gram in the water. After soaking, next grinding. Add salt with the idli flour. Next, allowing it to ferment. Next, steaming idli in idli cooker. Idli is cooked by steaming method. What is steaming method? Some food cooked by steaming. Let's see the advantage of steaming. Yes, it is a easiest cooking method. Next, this type of foods are easily digested one. Next, steamed food retain vitamin C and E. Idiyappam. How to make? We are cooking idiyappam by steaming. It prepared from rice. Let's see the varieties of idlis. Beetroot idli, carrot idli. We can make varieties of idli by mixing the batter with a beetroot grade or a carrot grade. When you are in sick, doctor advises to have idli or idiyappam because these are made by steaming and also easily digestive food. Okay students, page number 126. Tick the item which you see in your kitchen. Tick the food items which are made by steaming and arrange the pictures in correct order. These are homework for you. Fill the page. Thank you.